Hey friends, Tux here. I have been getting a lot of requests for art videos and art products and basically tips and such. So this is something I'm really excited to review for you. This is a lithium battery bright pad, okay? And not only will this make sketching more fun, it will actually make you better at sketching too. So I highly recommend these. And this one comes in just a beautiful retail package you can see here. This is available on Amazon. And before any go further, there is going to be a link for you. I'm getting tongue-tied. There's going to be a link for you right below. So be sure and click that link for yours, okay? I'll have the best price for you, but I'm definitely digging this. In fact, this would make a great gift for somebody who's aspiring to learn art, or maybe just for you, you know? It's really good. Here's the features for you. This contains uniform illumination, okay? And what they mean by that, sometimes cheaper bright pads will be a little darker on the sides, a little brighter in the center. There's like kind of a hot spot, but this one is uniform. It's bright all the way across at even levels, which really is important for when sketching. It can really throw off your game if you have different levels of brightness in different spots, like dark spots. You know, you don't want that, but this one cures that with good quality. So we'll show more about that in a second. It does have a scale included, okay? So inside here around the edges, you can see it does have a scale, which really is helpful too when trying to center things and make things similar without having to bust out a ruler or whatever. It's great. It's actually included right on the light pad, so very cool. This does have 5 levels of brightness: slim and portable, soft light, eye protection. That can strain your eyes. Sometimes you're drawing something for a really long time, you know, and hard, bright, like garage lighting, luminescent light can really be hard on the eyes, but this is meant to be soft light, okay? So besides doing a great job of helping you sketch on the bright pad, it actually isn't irritating to your eyes, okay? And then finally, charging is available. This is model A4D26, okay? On the back here, we'll take a look to show some different things here. Basically, it's available in a wide variety of colors, okay? And the copy board is also called a tracking right board, okay? People have different terms for these. People use this in, I use this in commercial TV when I worked for Fox in Miami. I still use it to this day for sketching things at home. Sometimes I'll use digital art, but I'll start with a actual sketch traditional art method, and then I'll actually turn it digital after that point, so it can be good for that. Basically, this is, as far as like back here, talks about being used in cartoons, animation, production, professional tools, basically composed of acrylic and LED lights, okay? And this is used as copy paper to actually kind of overlap what you have, the art below it, and that allows you to clearly see the bottom figure and start sketching it. And again, this type of thing where it can actually make you a better artist by practicing and sketching things. And then after you do it a few times, you're like, oh, this is how I draw the leg, or this is how you center an eye, you know. It can really be helpful, actually, because everything is just, you know, repetitive. It's all about practice, and this helps you practice, and you'll just get better and better and better, okay? On the back here, does talk about, again, product models A4D26. Product size is 340 by 249 by 18 millimeters. Light working area is 217 by 309. Lifetime is 390 minutes. Voltage is 5 volts. Power is 1.88 watts, okay? And color temperature is 6500K. And illumination is 400, 700, 1180, 1560, and 1950 lux, okay? And people ask, what is that, Tux? Like, it's basically the level of brightness. It's the way they measure, like, LED lighting. They measure it in lux, okay? All right, let's go ahead and open this up. We'll pull a tab here. Oh man, that looks nice. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. Let's go ahead and pull this out. And I wanna show you the accessories first. Very, very cool, feels like a very quality light pad. We'll come right back to this. And here there are some light instructions. Does talk about lithium battery instruction, talks about charging it, powering it on the side. Again, specifications we just talked about. And cords, guys, you know that I love new cords with new devices. And check it out, guys, brand new cord. You know, I love that. Let's open this. Oh my gosh, this is nice too. This is, okay, if you watch my other videos, I know you've heard me talk about it. I know you have, about braided cords. And this has a really, even though it's like rubbery, it has a nice rubber braid, which is really cool. So very good quality. It's a little extra touch they do sometimes when making cords, and I definitely appreciate it. This is white USB, okay? So regular USB to a micro USB, kind of like you see in a lot of Samsung phones, okay? So regular USB goes in a computer, goes in a charger, goes in anything you have that is USB, a PC, laptop, tablet, whatever has USB, and then this goes into your actual light pad, okay? And so you probably have a bunch of these cords, but I think it's really cool they include a nice long one. Look how long that is. That's a lot of cords. So you could stretch from the wall socket to an art desk. You know, you can take it and move it. I mean, in the classroom, you can use a charger if you want. There's a lot of ways of charging it, but I appreciate a nice long cord. My dev is cooing with excitement off camera. I do have a correction, okay? It's rare, but this is not micro USB. This is the newer USB-C, okay? Which a lot of the newer, like Samsung phones, some Apple products, all use this USB-C, okay? So anyway, I just wanted to clarify that for you. It's very cool that it is USB-C. All right, I went ahead and pulled this out of the box here. Let's go ahead and pull off the protective cover. We'll just pull this off. Oh yeah, baby, check that out. Oh my gosh, I love new products. On the side here, we do have a couple things I want to point out. There is the little micro USB. Okay, so I'm sorry, USB-C. Why do I keep saying that? The USB charger, which again is USB-C, plugs right in there, okay? And you can see when it's charging, there is actually a little blue light too, okay? For ease of making this video, I'm gonna unplug this for right now though. And on the end here, there is also a power button right there. So to power it up, you just push this button right here, and there it goes. And you can see there's several levels of brightness. So there's one, there's two, there's three, there's four, and there's five. Five levels of brightness for you. And I really love the fact that it's got this little ruler right there that is very cool. That could definitely help a lot when you're doing art, not to have a clumsy ruler kind of on the side. Although this is a nice solid edge here, so you could put a ruler or a L-scale or something on here to go ahead and, you know, try and get a square line, which is great, like a T-bar, I mean. So very, very cool. Definitely dig. We got the logo right there. Nice, big, flat surface to work from. Very, very cool. The backside here is kind of ribbed, kind of a cool, sassy rib material, and it is a little bit larger here on this side here because we do have the battery, the internal battery right in here, which is great. So no AA's or AAA's. This is a rechargeable battery, which is very, very good. So anyway, guys, that is the actual device itself. So this, again, is really something that's perfect for helping people with art, no matter if you're a beginner or an expert. Having a good light pad is something you want in your art arsenal, okay? It's really important, guys. And this is nice and portable, too. You can put this in a messenger bag or an art bag if you want. Take it to class, take it to the park, take it to a friend's house. Nice and mobile, which is excellent. Love the fact you can recharge it with USB-C. Okay, yes, USB-C. Again, you just plug it right in, just like that. Oops, just like that. We got the little light indicating that it's charging right now. This is fresh from the factory, from the box. It did have a charge when I opened it, although I will say most products actually don't, so this may not be fully charged right now, too. So I'm going to leave this plugged in just for a little bit and let it charge, but I love the fact we have different levels of brightness, so no matter what level you want to go with, you can turn it off if you want, just like that, or you can turn it on, and then again, we have five levels of brightness, which is really cool. So you can actually select the level that you need for your art, okay? If you guys have any questions, please reach out to me, tuxtoys@gmail.com. I'm here to help, but this is just really nice. Again, I'll have a link for you right below, so be sure and click that link to get yours. I'll have the very, very best price for you. And I want to thank you for watching this video, okay? And I have to say that art's been a big part of my life, you know, from when I was a little kid sketching cartoons, you know, to later doing like anime, and then when I worked for Fox, doing commercial art, and now I do web design and graphic design for videos and different things off camera that have nothing to do with YouTube, but I use it. And in our household, actually, we do a lot of art. So it's really important to have several of these, actually, at least for us. But I'd recommend at least buy one. Again, I'll have the very best price for you right below so you can check it out. But just really a beautiful product. And I love the fact it comes in a really nice box. So this is very, very giftable for someone that you know, or heck, for yourself, okay? All right, friends. If you have any question about art, please reach out to me, tuxtoys@gmail.com. If you're new to the channel, be sure and hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate it. Ring the bell for notifications of upcoming videos, and just thanks again, okay? We'll talk to you soon, friends. Bye-bye.